Last night on Peacemaker, we found out one of the first villains he ever fought was Kite Man. You know, Poison Ivy's boyfriend. What you might not have known is that his real name is Charles Chuck Brown. Because of his love of kites, he's named after everyone's favorite Charlie Brown.